To change lock screen right shortcut in at school routine in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon, tap mode and routine, and then tap routine. While you are in the routine screen, tap at school routine, tap change lock screen shortcut, tap right shortcut, and then select the desired app. As the example, we will select translate. And then tap done button twice to save the change. By doing this, now when at school routine is active, your phone will automatically set translate as the right shortcut on your lock screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.